Maybe I'll be never free of the pain.